Okamoto Misugu, 15 years old from Takahama. Well, world champion 2019, that was the last world championship.
If she can land this run, what's she got here?
Oh, so good. Unbelievable.
A burial air transfer. There's another 540. Lovely. A boneless off the Samurai Bank. Front side 5-0 over the sushi rolls. Smith grind heading towards the vert. A crail grab to tail. Oh, and she can't land it again.
It was so good. Moto Zugu drops in 2019
Boom.
X Games winner.
Boom.
World Champ 2019.
Massive
as well.
540 to start. Just have a look at this run. You cannot take your eyes off this because this is going to go huge.
My word.
Oh, a judo. Big frontside boneless on the bank. Frontside 5-0, coming back over the sushi rolls. And she's mixing it up, using different hits in different directions, showing that she has the whole range of skills. Building for a big finish. Ah, good. Good run from Misugu.
And future for great British skateboarding.
Nice. Brilliant. Big frontside 3 into the deep end. Just huge air on that Japan Air.
Unbelievable start here.
She is flying Japan Airways onto the coping. Fine, fine by the bench, 50-50. Backside lip side now, just changing direction on the ball, hitting the Emperor hip with a frontside alley-oop. So showing that she can hit that hip in both directions.
Great speed, good aptitude so far as well.
We've not seen the 540, she has one. Nose blunts. Front 540 off the Tokyo Bay Island there.
And you just get the feeling, you can hear it in this arena, that Sky Brown is just, well, not playing game.
She's got a twist in her bag of tricks. A huge 540 to start things off.
Certainly not settling off that opening score. Still behind Sky Brown in second place.
Massive. Huge varial transfer. You know what? I think this is her qualifying run. And I think her final run could be different again. Putting down similar run to the first, but I reckon she's got more, and we'll see that when we get to the final.
Could be the youngest ever Olympic gold medalist.
Sky Brown dropping in with a 360. Side ollie over the hip. That's the invert, the hand plant. There's the alley-oop over the hip. Onside 50-50, now changing direction with a backside lip, heading towards this. So alley-oop going in the opposite direction. There it is, she stuck it. Kick flip in me, that's where she was struggling. Where she came off in the first two runs. She goes trail slide there. And a nose block. What she got? 540 to finish. Okay, 540. That could be enough. That could be enough to get on the podium.
everyone on their feet for Sky Brown. Under all the pressure of the Olympic Games, not really scoring high enough in the first two runs.
What's the scores on the doors? Is it good enough for a medal?
Third place for Sky Brown, 56.47.
Will she change it up? So 360 over the sushi.
Perfect on the opening run.
Big Japan air. Into the handplant invert, hitting the emperor. Alley-oops are spinning in the opposite the way that you're traveling. Frontside nose. Backside lip in that round pocket, going over the hip the other way. So alley-oops in both directions. Showing that she's got the whole range of the bag of tricks. There it is. Nose blood now, 540. 540 and a kick flip. Now, if anything, that looked... Hiraki dropping in. She's the queen of the nose slide. There it is. That's her signature move. Just does it so well. Big backside ollie over the flip, kick flip to Indy. Right in the deep end, the most difficult spot. Big back lip over the hips and not on a straight run. Now she's on the bench. Oh, she goes for the Smith. Now she was doing 50-50 stall in the qualifying. Cradle to tail and then a back, a feeble. This is a good run, but it's increased the technical difficulty from her qualifying run. She has these super difficult coping tricks. But that was a definite up, an increase in difficulty from the quarterfinal.
Absolutely, looks superb so far. And where we saw Sky Brown just, well, chill during her final run, we're not seeing the same here at the moment from Mitu.
Well, Okamoto, this is her qualifying run that she's done. She's doing three absolute perfect renditions of it. And she has that 540 on such lockdown. In training, she was putting them together back to back almost. Trail grab to tail.
Youngest ever skateboarder to win a medal at these games.
Straight into her signature move, the nose slide. Looking good. Kick flip to Indy, right in the deep end there. Backside lip, this is the same. Now, what's she got on the bench? Goes for Smith. Yeah, this is good. Using that Tokyo Bay, trail to tail. She's got such good technical moves on the coping. Another frontside nose grind, taking it off the hip that time.
Superb. The 12-year-old from Kuchan.
Wow. Yeah, so the frontside stalemate, Reva right at the tail end of that run.
Happy with it, making the most of every single second out there. Wagayama, southwest of Japan, influenced by her brother, but she's a world champion.
She's a really tall and relaxed riding style, which kind of disguises how difficult some of the tricks that she has. Huge judo in the deep end there. Almost could be a victim of her own style, because Yeah, I mean, you look at it and you think it's so easy, but see how long she hanged on to that Smith grind there through the bank of the deep end, taking it all the way around the corner. .540. Wow, we've not seen anyone .540 off that. Back-to-back .540. That's up the ante. That is up the ante from qualifying. Did not see that from her in the qualifications. She's taken this to a new level.